You know, it's pretty good. It's one of I'm starting now. It's very good to be on my own. Well, I'm strange, right? What's going on? Yeah, it is. I just wish I kind of have my own. Oh, it's okay. You can have, you actually have your own. Yeah, especially with my grass slipper. Grass? Does that look like silver slippers? What do you mean? Just saying, but those look like silver slippers. You know, no, they don't look like grass. Oh, well, you see, I think it's grass because, you know, it is. See, I know it looks shiny, but it's actually grass. Wow, really? You alive? Why am I alive? Well, because that is not glass. See? That's silver. No, it's glass. It's glass. It's just that I don't feel like having it's just that, you know, it looks like silver, but it's actually glass. You know, the people who made the shoes, those are not, aren't colorblind. Oh, okay, but why is it silver? Just please leave me alone for the night, okay? Wait. I need to find a way to make a believe those are actually glass slippers. Wait, what's going on? Hey, hold on. Hey, what do you need? What's the solution? This is me and Maya's been. Oh, I just wanted to walk around because, you know, because my silver slippers. Sorry, Rosalina. I didn't mean to make you cry. I was just saying those are silver slippers. No, you think so. Just go away. But wait! What have I done? I need to fix this problem fast before we won't be friends anymore if this keeps on happening. This some boy even puts us pee. I was here. I have great slippers. Wait! No, wait! What do you possibly want, Princess Peach? Well, see, I just want to say that, you know, this glow stick kind of reminds me of a glass slipper. Glass slipper? You mean? Don't cry. You mean, you caught a glass slipper? Yeah, I'm sorry that I caught it, silver slippers on you, but I didn't realize it's actually glass slippers. Aww, thanks, Princess Peach. You're welcome, best friend. So, what do you want to do? How about we play with this glass slipper? That's a glow stick? Oh, sorry. Forgot. Let's catch. Okay, let's go.